Hello everyone, today we will start with stain that is a special stain that is called as a von Gissen stain. It is a special stain. Why we called a von Gissen stain as a von Gissen stain? Because this stain introduced by the von Gissen, okay, that is the American pathologist and neuropsychiatrist, and introduced in 1899. Okay, so that's why we called as a von Gissen stain. So what is the use of von Gissen stain? Mostly it is used for the differentiate between the collagen fiber and muscle fiber. Okay, so please remember, collagen fiber, these are the collagen fiber that is red, stain red in color, and these are the muscle fiber that stain yellow in color. Okay, and it is the von Gissen is a combination of the two stain, that is the picric acid and acid fuscin, okay, acid fuscin dye. So it is a combination of the two. So in von Gissen, keratin greenish yellow in color, nucleus, all the nucleus brown in color, epithelium also green in color, basement membrane green in color, blood vessels green in color, but the nucleus of the endothelial cells, that is these are the blood vessels, so the endothelial nucleus is brown in color, pancreatic tissue also green in color, fibroblast green in color, but nucleus is dark brown in color, these are the fibroblast. Okay, these are the muscle fibers, that is yellow in color, and these are the collagen fibers, these are the red in color. So on the basis of the color, collagen fiber red in color, muscle fiber yellow in color, that's why we can differentiate between the collagen fiber and muscle fiber. So this is the special stain von Gissen. Thank you so much. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel Leela Education Hub. Thank you so much.